Hey guys, it's my first tutorial on how to solve the joint tool problem. Well, as you can see, if you create a joint, the rods don't actually connect to the second joint. So what we gotta do is, let's delete this one. Go to the joint tool. Then just choose Z and they'll go okay. See? It's nice. Then you can change actually this one distance. See this one? It doesn't connect. So well, that should do it.